Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the PassFab channel. Today's video will show you how to install an M.2 SSD on your laptop. Before we begin, make sure your computer can support an M.2 drive. If you don't know if your laptop can support an M.2 drive, go to the laptop's official website and check the product specifications. Some laptops have two interface options, a 2.5-inch SATA drive or an M.2 drive. M.2 drives have better performance but are more expensive. For even faster transfer speeds, you can try an M.2 drive that supports NVMe Express. This will load files and programs much faster. For this installation demonstration, we will be using a Dell laptop. If your laptop has an M.2 drive but doesn't want to reinstall the Windows operating system, you must migrate it to the new M.2 drive. You will need an M.2 drive and an M.2 SSD closure to do this. Remove the housing from the M.2 SSD closure. Then install the M.2 drive in and secure it. Connect the M.2 drive to the computer. Choose the interface labeled SS, which is USB 3.0, for faster transfer speeds. The system migration will be completed using PassFab 4 Easy Partition, which you can download from the link in the description. Select the new drive and click Start, Ensure. If you confirm that the final partition is correct, you can click the Start option. Wait 10-30 minutes for the system to complete the transfer. Okay, the transfer is complete. Open this PC to check the disk letter status. Next, perform the M.2 drive replacement. Select Shutdown to turn off the laptop. Okay, flip to the bottom of the laptop. Unplug all external devices connected to the laptop. Prepare a Phillips screwdriver and a plastic pry bar. Let's start removing the screws on the bottom cover. After the screws are all unscrewed, use a plastic pry bar to pry open the bottom cover along the perimeter. Carefully take off the bottom cover and place it aside. Now you can see the inner structure of the laptop. Here you can see where to install the SSD and M.2 drives. Now to replace the M.2 drive. Unscrew the screws of the original M.2 drive. The end of the M.2 drive will be cocked. Carefully pinch the end and pull it out. The original M.2 drive model number is 2242. The M.2 drive we will be replacing has a specification of 2280, so this hard disk fixed shelf cannot be used. Insert the new M.2 drive into the slot and press it carefully. Then screw the end on. Okay, M.2 drive, so the replacement is complete, is not very simple. Next, put the bottom cover of a laptop back on. Gently press the bottom cover onto the snap. Screw on all the bottom cover screws. Turn over the laptop and connect the power cord. Press the power button. Wait for the boot effect after the hard drive detection is complete. Okay, the computer boots up normally. This is all about how to install M.2 drive on the laptop. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.